When I wrote my first book, writing seemed like a great hobby. Then, I wrote the second book, and then the third. And the stories kept coming, all wanting to be heard. And then, writing became a passion.